My name is Kim. I'm 24 years old and I'm from Hà Giang. I'm an office worker and I'm still single. I'm not very well now because I'm sick. This is the photo of my family. It's quite old, but it's very meaningful to me. A sword was in my back. My brother's name is Nam. He's on the left of the photo. He's 27 years old and he's an accountant for the. He's 27 years old and he's an accountant for a company. He's very intelligent and humorous. He's married and his wife's name is Mai. She's next to him in the photo. She's from Bắc Giang. She's very friendly. She's very friendly and sociable. She's afraid of dust. My brother isn't afraid of dust, but he's afraid of ghosts. I'm not afraid of dust and ghosts. I'm not afraid of dust and ghosts, but I'm afraid of slits and mice. My brother's interested in cars. My brother's interested in cars, but he isn't interested in clothes. His wife's interested in clothes. His wife's interested in clothes, but she isn't interested in cars. I'm not interested in cars or clothes. I'm only interested in football. My father's name is Tuấn, and my mother's name is Huệ. They're on the right of the photo. They're 54 years old and they're both teachers. They're very careful and my reliable. They're interested in Vietnamese films, but they are interested in Korean films. They aren't afraid of hot weather, but they're afraid of cold weather. It's 9 p.m. and we're still at home because the snakes think it's very cold outside. We are very happy together now.